Hello guys, welcome to my channel and hope you're having a great day today. In this video, we're going to make a comparison between two microphones, the Shure SM57 and the T-Bone from Thomann MB75. So both microphones look the same, they weigh the same, they have both the same frequency range, 40Hz up to 15kHz. The Shure one will cost you 100 euro, the MB75 from Thomann will cost you 30 euro. So let's listen to both of them and to see if this money make a difference or no. But it will be a blind test, so you will just see microphone 1, microphone 2. At the end of the video, you will know which one is mic 1 and which one is mic 2. So let's listen to both recording and then we have a tech talk after it. Choice and you know which mic you prefer. Now is the time to know which is which. So mic 1 was a Shure SM57, mic 2 is a MB75 from Thomann. Both microphones were really good, but I will say that MB has a higher volume, the Shure SM57 has more clarity and has more tight in the low end. So personally I prefer the Shure SM57. You can't go wrong with the MB75. 30 euro for that microphone, it's a really good deal. So if you're really in a tight money situation and you wanna get a mic, MB75 is a good choice. If you can afford the Shure, go for this one. If you want to know what comes in the box with both microphones, please check the unboxing video. The link will be down and it will be in the description below. Next video will be a comparison between the Shure SM57 and the Sennheiser E906. So if you like this kind of comparison, please subscribe to the channel, activate the bell, so when I upload a new video, you get notified. Thank you for watching and see you in another video. Ciao!